In the 18th century, a young orphan girl who was a servant at Canna Farm became pregnant by a young man of a much higher social status and, in shame, hung herself in a barn. Church law decreed suicide victims should not be buried in consecrated ground, but at a crossroads, so that their troubled spirits could not find their way back. Jay's grave, which is only a few hundred yards from Hound Tour, is at a crossroads with a track coming up from the East Webburn Valley. This is the humble grave of poor Kitty Jay, which, fresh flowers, appear through all seasons. Nobody knows who puts them there. It remains a mystery to this day.